Hello, I'm Jennifer Jones, Director of Therapy Services at Gateway in Florence. Today I'm going to talk with you about the Tongueometer, which is a device that we've recently acquired here at Gateway. I'm also a speech therapist, so I wanted to just demonstrate the Tongueometer and talk a little bit about what it actually does. The Tongueometer is a multi-user device, so it's individualized, and we used a bulb, a different bulb, with every patient or every user. And basically this device is used to help individuals who have some oral motor difficulties or problems, maybe dysarthria or weakness of the tongue muscles. Could also be dysphasia, which is a difficulty maybe chewing, swallowing, preparing food to swallow, and things like that. It can also be used with individuals who've had tongue cancer as they recover and need to strengthen those muscles and build up their endurance again. In 2019, I was recovering from surgery and radiation after tongue cancer and had the opportunity to use a similar device. With a portion of my tongue being removed and reconstructed, I have weakness and I don't have sensation on one side of my tongue. So I was able to use this device to give some visual feedback so that I was able to see if I was giving enough pressure and using enough strength so that I knew I was making progress. Let me go ahead and show you how the device works. You actually put the app on your phone, and it's a Tongueometer app, that's what it's called. And I'm gonna go ahead and connect to the Tongueometer and let it all sync. And then what I'll do is go ahead and put the bulb inside my mouth. I'll put it on my tongue and then lift that bulb up to the roof of my mouth and apply pressure. And the goal is to be at least in the blue so that you know that you're getting in a good range. And I'll go ahead and demonstrate now. So you can do that repetitively, and then you can also do it for longer periods of time to work on endurance. This is a great tool to use with inpatients and outpatients and let them actually see the feedback and see where they were at the beginning of treatment and then where they are in terms of making progress and maybe at the end of treatment as well, where how far they've come. This is a good tool to use with inpatients and outpatients. And if you know somebody who may benefit from this service and speech therapy services in general, you can contact our outpatient department at 859-426-2415. Thank you.